This is video practice assignment number 2, part 1. We're going to do these first forward sets 1 through 3 and 4 in 2 parts. We're going to practice them in without saying, without tempo, without anything. People think that deconstruction just means making something smaller by taking just a little chunk of something, and that's true, but you can also simplify things in other ways. In this way, we're going to take out the tempo or the timing, we're going to take out the notes, we're going to take out the distraction of the chords going by, and we're just going to practice this at an even smaller level. So step one is to go ace, and then E, C, A's, easy A's, okay? Here we go. Oh, I'm even taking out the memory part. That's making it even easier. So here we go. Set one, say ace, easy A's, ace, easy A's, ace, easy A's, ace, easy A's, ace, easy A's. Can you do it without looking at it? Here we go. Ace, easy A's, ace, easy A's. All right. Now, set two, we'll put the notes back in. All right. So you're going to go. And you're going to go A, C, E, and then you're going to go E, C, A's. See how that works? A, C, E, and E, C, A's, right? Here we go. Now, on your worksheet, it says Jamaican accent, because that's a natural way to take easy A's and make them sound more like the letters E, C, A's, right? Here we go. 5 sets of that, if you can do it without looking at your music or your words, better. A, C, E, and E, C, A, and A, C, E, C, A's. Try not to look at the music. One, or the words. 1, 2, ready, go. A, C, E, and the ending would be E, C, A's, right? One more time. A, C, E, E, C, A's. All right. Now let's take the music part out of it again. Instead of G, B, D, F, you're going to say G, best darn fries. And it's written here so you can see the letters. And let's just try this. Here we go. Ready? Eventually, in the middle of the set, if you don't have to look at the video, look away and just imagine it in your head. Here we go. Ready? G, best darn fries. All right, let's do it again. G, best darn fries. Look away if you can and imagine the words. G, best darn fries. G, best darn fries. G, best darn fries. All right. Now, we're going to put it all together for set 4. So you're going to go, you're going to think, A, C, E, G, best darn fries. Wrong chord. It's okay. There we go. But you're going to think best darn fries, and you're going to sing B, D, F instead. Here we go. Ready? One. We'll go slow. Here we go. A, C, E, G, B, D, F, best darn fries. So let's do it again. 1, 2, 3. A, C, E, G, B, D, F. And again, 1, 2, ready, go. A, C, E, G, B, D, F. Try not to even look at me on the video, because you will get a cue from the way my mouth is formed, right? Try and do it independently now. Think best darn fries, sing BDF. Here we go. 1, 2, 3. A, C, E, G, B, D, F. Let's do it 3 more times. 1, ready, go. A, C, B, D, E. My bad. Here we go. A, C, E, G, B, D, F. 1, 2, ready, go. A, C, E, G, B, D, F. Okay. And last time. A, C, E, G, B, D, F. Okay. I'm not going to edit the mistake out because I just want you to get used to the idea that it's okay to make some mistakes. Mistakes tell us a couple things, that we don't know something well enough, that our mind's wandering, that there's too much resistance mentally going on, or we're just physically not ready to do something that fast. All right, here's the backwards sets. So this would be set number 5. You just say hefty BGs, and if you can, you try and imagine 3 guys in disco suits that have let themselves go and they're hefty now. Hefty BGs. Say it again. Hefty BGs. Try not looking at the video now and think of the words and the visual. Hefty BGs. Hefty BGs. Hefty BGs. Hefty BGs. Hefty BGs. Okay? Now we're going to do it again with an accent. So you drop the H's, like some people in England or in the Caribbean will do, and change the T into a lazy D sound. So hefty BGs, like hefty BGs, right? Here we go. Hefty BGs, hefty BGs, hefty BGs, hefty BGs. Now you're thinking hefty BG, and don't forget ECA, all right? All right, so now that you've done that pre-work with me, we'll do a few short sets with music of 5 and 6. And then do 7 and 8. Okay, so we'd be like hefty BGs, hefty BGs. Let's do 5 times with that. 1, 2, ready, go. Hefty BGs. Right, and again, hefty BGs. And one more time, here we go. Hefty BGs. 2 more times. Hefty BGs. 1 more time. Here we go. Hefty BGs. Okay, now let's do it with the accent. So you're still thinking hefty BGs, but now you're saying hefty BGs, right? And we'll just do maybe 3 of these. Here we go. 1, 2, 3. Hefty BGs. And again, 1, 2, ready, go. Hefty BGs. 1, 2, ready, go. Hefty BGs. ECAs. Right? Now, try not to think about, well, try and think about the words, but try and say the letters. F-D-B-G. Don't put the S on the end if you can. And try and look away from your page, because you're trying to do this mentally. So imagine the letters F-D-B-G, thinking hefty BGs. Hefty BGs image is there to help you remember after you've forgotten to do this for a while. It's a memory recall device, and it helps you get to the place where you can practice to get muscle memory. Okay? So you want to do this now. F-D-B-G. Right? Here we go. Ready. 1, 2, 3. F-D-B-G. This is set 7. So, don't look at the music or the notes, letters, on the page now. Just do it in your head. Okay? We'll go a little slower. 1, 2, 3. F-D-B-G-E-C-A. And again, 1, 2. Ready, go. F-D-B-G-E-C-A. Actually, you don't need to do the ECA. That's the next set, right? Here we go. Ready? 1, 2, just F-D-B-G. And F-D-B-G. Good. And again. 1, 2, ready, go. F-D-B-G. Make sure you're not looking at the page while you do this. F-D-B-G. Okay. We're going to go on to set 8 now, which is the whole thing. F-D-B-G-E-C-A's. Okay? Here we go. 1, 2, ready, go. F-D-B-G-E-C-A. 1, 2, ready, go. F-D-B-G-E-C-A. 1, 2, ready, go. F-D-B-G-E-C-A. Okay. You have to do this whole video twice. It's practice, and it's different than other courses, I get it, but developing the muscle memory and all that's very important, and getting into the idea of breaking things down into small pieces and being patient to learn them is also really important. Even if you could do this all after just a couple reps or something, go through all the sets. Nobody would look at their personal trainer at a fitness place and say, I'm paying you, you know, $40 a month and I'm just not going to do what you say. No, they tell you to do another rep, even though you can do that mechanical motion. It's building muscles, both in this case, both physically, you're actually building like micro muscles and things like that, but you're also building what we call muscle memory, which is a brain muscle thing that says, I'm practiced at this and I can do this. Okay? Tomorrow you'll do practice assignment 2, part 2, which involves coming back and doing this video once and then some new things. So I'll see you over at that video.